Hey, what's up, Ontario? Today's a big day. We now can buy beer in grocery stores. That's right. Today, Loblaws has opened some number. It's probably in an article somewhere you could look up 20 stores or something like that. Selling beer in the province of Ontario at a grocery store. Oh, my goodness. I didn't think I would live to see this day. Honest truth. So first, I want to talk really briefly about the beer sales. It's great. I walked into Loblaws this morning. It was 9:40 a.m. 9:40 a.m. Apparently, they can open at 9 a.m. now. Walked in, picked up my cans of Bone Shaker, turned to the friendly fellow at the cash, set them down, chatted to him a little bit. They did ID me. They also ID'd the guy who was clearly retired behind me. They're apparently IDing everyone. But they give you your receipt right here. You can see it. They have to tape it to the can or the bottle or the pack. I don't know why, but they do. And you walk out with your beer. And here's one. On this one, I've chilled down because, of course, it's not refrigerated yet. But this is my first legally purchased beer from a grocery store in Ontario. This is a momentous moment, kids. I hope it doesn't explode. Might have gotten shaken up in the car. That's a good sound right there. That was a big moment, guys. Glad I could share it with you. Now that we've shared that moment, I want to say a few things a little less celebratory. I hate to bring the mood down, but I got to do it. This 9 a.m. thing really bothers me. When I saw the news that Kathleen Wynne had bought some beer at 9 a.m., I thought, whoa, hang on. Breweries can't sell beer till 11 a.m. What's going on? I made a comment about it. Some other people commented back. When I got to the Loblaws, I saw their sign. 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. Monday to Saturday. 11 a.m. till 6 p.m. Sunday. Because, I don't know what, God might get angry? Anyway. Here it is. It's right there. I talked to the cashier. He said, no. It's always been that way at the AGCO. It's just places didn't take them up on that. I said, no, that's definitely not the case. I know for a fact breweries couldn't open until 11. I was just chatting to a friend of mine. I haven't checked with them. So I'll leave them nameless for now, but this is a person who runs a brewery in Ontario who said, wait a minute, 9 a.m., that's not right. They looked up the information, and quietly, when the AGCO changed over the policies around the second retail location business about volume limitations, which is very boring and we don't need to get into, they changed the opening hours. So since April, it looks like breweries have actually been allowed to be opened at 9 a.m. to sell beer at retail. I've spoken to two brewers so far. They did not know this. They were not made aware of this. This is a change made specifically for grocery stores, and breweries have basically found out today going, wait a minute, 9 a.m.? I can't sell at 9 a.m. No, wait. Yes, you can. This is the way we operate in Ontario. And while we've made a really big step forward today, being able to buy this delicious beer, which I'm going to have some more of, still lagging behind in a lot of ways. Remember this, grocery stores are big business, and yeah, they've granted a few independent ones the ability to get licenses, but for the most part, this is the Weston family and the Sobey family and the Metro family? Costco, Walmart, those guys having access to further profits, and breweries still can't sell their product off their property. This is not okay. The next thing we need to be talking about is allowing brewers to open up retail stores to sell beer. And until that can happen in the province, it's great being able to buy beer at the grocery store. It really is. But we're still so far away from what I would consider civilized beer purchasing culture. All that doom and gloom aside, this beer tastes fucking awesome. Thanks for watching, Ontario.